Hello my dear friends, this is your guide and mentor for organic chemistry. Today we are going to talk about elimination reaction. We are in a series of videos wherein in general we are talking about all the reaction mechanisms. My dear students, each one of these reaction mechanisms we will be discussing in future with respect to all its aspects, right? So right now we are just introducing ourselves to all the different reaction mechanisms. We've already talked about what is a substitution reaction, what is an addition reaction. Please do watch the videos on these. And right now we'll be talking about another reaction mechanism which is very, very important. It's called as elimination reaction. My dear students, when we talk about elimination reaction, हमको पता होना चाहिए कि ये किस रिएक्शन की, किस ऑर्गेनिक कंपाउंड की कैरेक्टरिस्टिक है. जब हम इलिमिनेशन रिएक्शन पढ़ रहे हैं तो वी शुड नो वेयर दिस रिएक्शन इज यूज्ड फॉर. वेरी वेरी फ्रैंकली स्पीकिंग माय डियर स्टूडेंट्स, इलिमिनेशन रिएक्शंस आर ऑलवेज यूज्ड एज मेथड्स ऑफ प्रिपरेशन ऑफ अल्कीन्स एंड अल्काइन्स. मतलब अगर आपको कोई सिंगल बॉन्डेड कंपाउंड में से डबल बॉन्डेड या ट्रिपल बॉन्डेड कंपाउंड्स बनाने हो तो यू शुड डेफिनेटली यूज इलिमिनेशन. मतलब व्हाट इलिमिनेशन इज नथिंग बट रिमूवल ऑफ टू ग्रुप्स फ्रॉम एडजेसेंट कार्बन्स. ऑलवेज रिमेंबर द टाइप ऑफ इलिमिनेशन दैट वी आर टॉकिंग अबाउट इन जनरल इज ऑफ 1-2 इलिमिनेशन. मतलब इसका ये नहीं कि एक और दो नंबर के कार्बन पे, इसका मतलब ये कि बाजू बाजू वाले दो कार्बन पर से हमने दो ग्रुप निकाल दिए, यू गेट अ डबल बॉन्ड. एक यहां से एक वहां से ग्रुप निकालेंगे, यू विल नॉट गेट अ डबल बॉन्ड, यू विल गेट सम अदर रिएक्शन. बट व्हेन यू कॉल इट एज इलिमिनेशन, दे आर 1-2 इलिमिनेशन. देर इज वन मोर टाइप ऑफ इलिमिनेशन विच इज कॉल्ड एज 1-4 विच वी विल टॉक अबाउट इन आवर फ्यूचर वीडियोज. Right. This is 1-2 elimination. That is nothing but method of preparation of alkenes, or it can be method of preparation of alkynes. Right. When elimination occurs, then it follows two different types of mechanisms. Right. Those mechanisms are called as elimination first order and elimination second order. That means those elimination reactions which are only and only dependent on alkyl halide. See, when elimination reaction is done, it is done on alkyl halides. Look at this CCHX, right? And there is a base involved in elimination reaction, and you get what? This is dehydrohalogenation, and you get C double bond C. This is the simplest example. There are other alkyl halides by from which elimination can occur. Lekin elimination alkyl halide ki characteristic reaction. Ek substitution, dusra elimination. Right? Substitution also alkyl halides ki favorite reaction. And the other one is elimination. Jisme do adjacent groups are removed from the alkyl halide. When we call them as elimination first order and when we call them as elimination second order. When the rate of reaction depends on both, matlab alkyl halide and base, then it is referred to as elimination second order. When the rate of reaction depends on only and only alkyl halide, then it is referred to as elimination first order. My dear students, there are lots and lots of details regarding E1 and E2. We'll be surely talking about all of them very soon in our coming videos. Keep watching. Don't forget to subscribe this channel. Thank you.